help Kurata. Prime Minister can council to infuse new ideas into the system. That idea should be replicable. And of course, it should reduce cost, reduce hassle, reduce bureaucratic barrier. How can involve people in the evaluation or even accepting a proposal? The proposal should not be accepted just based on some sort of a cost criteria. Second, the capacity at both levels. Actor capacity, central level, it can be interpreted because this is a complicated area. There is a one way which is a bridge, a culvert, a road. Key quality service. I mean, for engineer party, a maybe dictate by key quality service actually better. Key polyman bridge, chora. This is about service. Good service to our Putoko. I mean, as a presumed police service to people, there are other ways under service. So she can do the capacity in the chicken. So, the capacity of the negotiators, Java is to negotiate for them, among the Rekanaji, committee for the Homage Paikon, where they need to know, they need to have all the data of the people that the service that we're going to deliver, people who are going to benefit, and so on. And also, how can we involve local institutions, LGI, in monitoring the quality of service? Because if the services are not monitored at the grassroots, and this is about the service that I proposed, service to the people. Digital Bangladesh, people, I mean, the charter for change of decade, this is absolutely a pro-poor agenda. The poverty is the centrality of the whole agenda. So, I mean, if you pour this off for the child, then the local government institutions need to be involved, at least in monitoring. The service level agreement at the government, the service level agreement monitor the government. They will share the at the service and second, third point, our final point. Alada korte chai outreach ebong innovation. Jokhon outreach er jonno ami PPP korbo, tokhon amra cost consideration, shekhane PPP existing je formula, existing je mechanism, seta proper fit korbo. Innovation er jonno prithibite beshirbhag jaygay PPP model ta follow korbo. They create some sort of a challenge fund. Some sort of a challenge fund managed by government or managed by a body, which is independent body. They can a private sector, public sector, shabai can propose an innovation for pilot. Innovation should not be scaled up right away. Innovation also has its inherent risk. Successful hote pare, fail hote pare. So innovation and balai, we probably need a separate fund, challenge fund. It is a viability gap fund, separate fund. Jekhane project ta choto ekta jaygay pilot kore dekha hobe how it works, how what are the changes that is required. Ebong that should be incentive enough for the innovator. So the jokhon eta scale up hobe tokhon eta dorkar hole RFP kore tendering hobe, because innovator je credit, innovator je benefit, seta challenge fund er moddhe take chole gecho. Because ensuring the transparency, sheet ensure, otherwise single sourcing can become a problematic issue in Bangladesh context. So I'm going to summarize to them. Basically, I'm saying three things. One is I'm suggesting that this PPP should not only focus about the stuff, the thing that is useful to a particular class, rather it should focus on services, on delivering services, data underserved in Jumbo. We share time on the evaluation criteria, share time on the acceptance criteria, postable national. Second, both the engine of the capacity doctor at the central level as well as at the local government level. That needs to be ensured. And third, it's an outreach, innovation, outreach needs to be more than a corrected. Innovation, the other challenge for the local college.
ধন্যবাদ জানাব মোর্শেদ। এবার আমি অনুরোধ জানাবো জানাব আমির কাশেম সভাপতি জিসিসিআই।
Thank you, Honorable Chairman, Chief, today's chief guest, panelist, today's seminar.